stand down unmindfully, one side more than the other. Okay, the ladder on one side clear, the other one not clear. So we have to learn how to apply our foot on the floor, on the ground, firmly, easily, smoothly, evenly. That is the first. Secondly, remember how energy complex be here, right? So in the middle, by the law of conserve the energy, the nature give us a life and the energy, so they have to take it back. We will learn more in the four posture on the daily life and why each posture it have an advantage and disadvantage. So with walking, okay, the gravity will grab our energy, go back to the earth, to return to the mother earth, because she gave rise to earth, she nourished us, and now she has to take back. So that's why if we walk in unmindful way, we lose a lot of energy, every single step. Not only we pulling down, up here, if we are unmindful, we let the top, the right, and it's jumping all around. So every single time it projects out the weight, and we spend our energy for nothing. So we're losing energy up there, we're losing energy down here. But if when we know how to work properly, we will absorb the energy back from the touching of the ground, from the concentration, and we will bring the energy to the earth. From the earth and from the sky to harmonize the energy complex. Alright? And the first one, just mind and awareness. When we put our feet down to the ground, concentrate on our breath and the mindful state will help us to be aware of all of the factors around the environment. If we not relax by a smile, we too concentrate, it will tie on the muscle and on the energy channel. So the energy cannot flow it. Right? So that when okay we need to relax by half smile, only half smile. And also by leaving the half smile, we can help to let our tip, the tip of our tongue hurt the upper palate. So the energy flow will be in the closed circuit. We'll talk more about in the sitting meditation and the technique of that. So remember, working, breathing, smiling. Alright? Depend on the environment, depend on the conditions we have. When we have a very beautiful weather like that, we have a very big space, we can work outside. We can